Alright, everybody! Welcome back to Let's Play Feda, the Emblem of Justice for the Super Famicom. And I am back with some more undead killing action. Should make action figures of these guys. And while doing the test run a little earlier, I actually realized that, well, I actually wasn't supposed to come here right away. It turns out that I was actually supposed to go to the area without a monster first. Okay, you asked for it. You missed me. What kind of fire resistance do you have, little mister? Probably not enough to kill in one shot. Oh well. And a level up for the Jade Meister. That's always good. And Shane will... Actually, Jada, you get in there and you kill this guy first before he has a chance to attack my front line. Then we'll have Shane kill this guy. Pretty simple, yes? Yeah, he's like the only one left, so I'll just have everybody else stand pat and next turn. Shane and Jada will take out these... Shane will take out that lone skeleton. And we win. See? No special magic required, no turn undead, no pixie dust, no nothing. And we'll just speed through the level ups here. Yeah, it turns out we were actually supposed to go here first. Ah, who are you, sweet thing? Oh, and she knows I'm. This could be fun. I can't even begin to try to pronounce that last name. This must have been the other person that Flutter said she'd try to help. You also have to imagine me doing the Cordy fingers on that one. Old girlfriend, perhaps? Yeah, several somethings. Like a new girlfriend. Nor does it become you. And she calls him a stud. Not quite. Yupper. A lot of use of the triple dots there. Sir. Now, didn't I tell you this would be fun? So what, we're just leaving her trapped in here? That's a rather pathetic attempt at playing it cool there, buddy. But yeah, if your Emblem is chaos, Shelly joins you. But anyway, it turns out that we actually have to go back to this fort, go back to this place, and do the whole battle all over again. See, even the dialogue is the same. Deja vu, mayhaps? Okay, maybe not the exact same makeup of troops, but it's still basically the same idea, so I'm actually just going to skip recording this fight, folks, and when I get back, we'll just be finishing up here. Yes, that's right. Hey, it's free experience anyway, hopefully with no penalty to our emblem. So, I'll be right back. And we're done, folks. Easy as pie, easy as smashing a bone with a mace. Oh, and by the way, that battle did count as a chaos battle. My emblem didn't change, but the result screens indicated that it was, so be careful. And you don't even get that much experience out of it anyways. The only creatures that give you any actual measurable experience are those four flying things. Ooh, we like games. We're only in an illusionary forest. Oh, come on. You're not even gonna give us a map? Or a clue? Well, no need, because through the magic of cheating via the internet, we know exactly where to go. That's right, my canine doggy friend. Hey. And there we go, folks. We've escaped from Fleur's little death trap. And now we can proceed to the Gates of Veilclad. So, thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time. Later.